Fasting during the month of Sha'ban is highly recommended as much as you can. But the Prophet ﷺ never fasted for a whole month other than the month of Ramadan. So you can fast every other day, you can fast several days and skip one or two or three days. In addition to before Ramadan, couple days you need to take a break in order to prepare for the mandatory fasting of Ramadan.